pressure. How do I do deal with all this pressure in my way? It's in my lungs, it's in my thoughts, it's in my brain. A guilty conscience, some might say, a paranoid and locked away. A withering weed in the garden that God wasn't supposed to say. Popped up on an open grave. Would a King James Bible put a couple quotes erased, but kept the ones that made me smile? Do I really see everything for what it is, or is it that I can't see anything with such a bad case of denial? When I die, then put my body in a boat and light it on fire. Push me out to sea and let the wind do what I might. No matter whatever I feel about anything, it was.